What's up guys? In this video, I'm gonna show you my best practice on how to insulate a joint of wire using an electrical tape. And also, I will compare the use of WAGO connector versus rat tail. WAGO connectors were designed to make the splicing process easier. The WAGO clamp technology makes for faster installation and eliminates maintenance. These all use clamps to terminate fine-stranded and solid-stranded conductors. Once the wire is inserted into the connector, the WAGO clamp secures the conductor and encloses its insulation. This guarantees that the conductor does not come into contact with any live parts, which in turn increases safety. On the other hand, if you will not be using this type of connector, of course you will be using the rat tail splice. Rat tail splice is a very reliable type of connection wherein you will join the conductors for electrical conductivity. In my own opinion, in terms of electrical box termination, rat tail will not be left behind in terms of durability compared to this type of connector.